the Trevor Jackson Podcast.
Yeah. I've been blind for a while now. I just got the key, they let me in, no ID. Doors opening up for me and now I see. I've been blind for a while now.
I started from the bottom, now I'm here. See, that's an understatement. Yesterday's hustle was more than securing today's paper. Picture get blurry, but I fixed that. I'm a visionary. And when that pen hit the paper, it's your life I bury. I laid foundations, paid my dues, and now I own a booth. No need to brag, but I'm whom they all aspire to. I made it out and can't go back. I know they hate the wind. And if you wait for me to fall, you'll never begin. I never speak on it, but know I hear the commentary. Enough talking, I'm the truth, now here's the proof. Welcome to Legendary.
Hey man, welcome to Legendary, man.
The Trevor Jackson Podcast.
I just wanted to give the people who listen and follow the podcast a preview of the album, so you can make your choice if it's something that you would want to purchase and something you would want to listen to. But you know what I'm saying? Legendary, the title Legendary, first of all, I'm going to speak on why I named the album Legendary. It wasn't an ego thing talking about I'm legendary. It's because, like, 2020 is a legendary year. I probably wasn't even inspired to make an album the last 12 years. The last album I made was 2008. It was called Game Tight. I did it with DJ Techniques. Techniques is 2 Chainz manager, or 2 Chainz, the person who does business with 2 Chainz on True Music. I did that album with him, and I haven't been inspired since then. So, like, things had changed in 2020. 2020 has been nothing but a year of inspiration for me. And the title Legendary came about because these times are legendary. We'll never get these times back. You gotta, like, do everything you possibly can. You can learn as much as you possibly can, grow and go, because you don't even know if you're gonna be here tomorrow the way this world is going. And I just decided to let my thoughts go, like, this whole year, by creating the podcast, by creating a new album, and doing the vegan show, The Flavorful Vegan. I did that show because I wanted to show people how to keep their immune system boosted and eat clean while the COVID-19 thing is going on. And you know what I'm saying? I just wanted to create. This has been a hell of a year to create, and this is a legendary year, and it'll be forever remembered. It'll be always remembered for 100 years from now. People will be studying this year. But let's go on with the album. The first song off the album is titled Legendary. Check me out. I'm just playing snippets, man. I can't get a whole thing, man. I would appreciate it if you enjoy what you're listening to. You go purchase the album off of iTunes, Google Play. You can purchase it off of YouTube, anywhere. Or you can contact me and get it. You know what I'm saying? And I'm just thankful for everybody listening to the podcast, checking out the music. But we're going to go on to the song number 2, Up and Up, featuring Jack Boy and Easy. To me, this is a hit record. But I'm going to let y'all voice y'all opinion on it. Check it out.
Everything looking up, man. Looking up now. I can't go back there. chains, nothing changed. 28 grams on the chain.
Everything gonna open up. I'm feeling good, been coming up. I only talk money, so what? I only pour hand in my cup. What you talking about? I can give two fucks. Cold blooded boys, it's blowing up. Leaving lame niggas in the dust. In God I trust. Elevation, her is
everybody that's feeling good, man, and in these hard times, man, just feel like life is on the up and up. You can't be happy without being happy first. You know what I'm saying? So everything is on the up and up, man, even if it's looking bad right now. Just make sure that your thought process is that everything is on the up and up. So on the third song on the album, it's called One in a Million. It's with my lady, Keyshawn. I love you, baby. And we was just chilling and vibing, man. We picked a beat. The beat supposed to went to an artist out of Atlanta. I forgot her name. Dang, I should remember her name because she's hotter than fish grease, man. And the beat supposed to went to her or whatever. And you know what I mean? We just took the beat and we did our thing with it. One in a million. That's how we feel like. That's how we feel about each other. She's one in a million to me and I'm one in a million to her. So check out the record.
Because you're one in a million.
And it's nowhere like you, baby.
Like you, baby.
Like you, baby.
Like you, baby.
Because you're one in a million.
I
said you're one in a million.
And it's no one like you, baby.
Like you, baby.
Like you, baby.
Like you, baby.
Yeah. We like Bonnie and Clyde. Like Queen and Slim, not Jada and Will, cause this is way too real. We the dopest couple, stay on the hustle. You will never have to second guess if I love you. We live lavish, them boys in your pants.
I remember who that beat supposed to went to. That beat supposed to went to Summer Walker. It was a beat specially made for Summer Walker. And we got a hold to that beat, and I think we made a hit record from it. It's already doing crazy streaming numbers from me just releasing it as a single, but I think on the full body of work, people are, you know what I'm saying, feel the way the song sound, the way the song flow into the body of work. And this is an age-appropriate album now. You know what I'm saying? This is clean, all the way clean, good music. And I feel like, you know what I'm saying, the album will be a classic. But, okay, so the next song is called Date Night. This is what you ride to when you're taking your lady on a date, man. You know what I'm saying? This is the vibes that we rocking to when we going out on a date. We hitting the city. We downtown where the big buildings at, eating the good food and just walking, breathing in the fresh air. Or even if you ain't taking your lady to a restaurant, you can, you know what I'm saying, make a lady feel like a queen and the date be completely free. But check out the record.
Let's kick it, get right to it. Me and you can make music, better yet make movies. I'll make that thing bust just like an Uzi. You can use me, just don't lose me. Matter of fact, tonight girl, what you doing? I like to sip Cabernet and enjoy nature. I got a spot far away from the haters. A spot to relax and unwind. I'm an Aquarius, what's your sign? She said we compatible, I'm a Gemini. We both fly, tonight gonna be a breeze. We just coolin', I'ma put your mind at ease. She walked up, dripped up.
On go, looking fly, smelling like Valentino. Hey, a lot of y'all don't know what that smell is, though, but if you see it in stores or whatever, you see it in one of them bougie shots, get your lady some Valentino. You'll be thankful I told you now. Get your lady some Valentino. She'll be smelling so good. You'll do things to her you never thought you would. Hey, man, but okay, so the next record, I had to up the energy on this record and tell people my thoughts of your opinion of me and how people should feel about others' opinions of them. Like, don't care, man. Why should you care about what somebody think about you? So I had to craft this record together, how I feel about how you feel about me.
What you think of me don't matter to me.
What you say about me don't matter to me.
What you think of me don't matter to me.
Okay. What you say about me don't matter
people
to me.
People call your name, say you're lame. Some may drive them insane. But me, I just laugh. Cause who is you like I'm a fool? I change like the weather. On my feet, I'm lighter than a feather. With time, I get better. Legend like I'm Will. In these streets, I was built.
Okay, okay. So that was Don't Matter to Me. Had to have a little aggression on the record. So, you know what I mean? When I created this record, I wanted to add poetry to the record. I wanted to have a female's thought process to the record. So when I did that, I reached out to a few ladies. The first lady that did the first poem, I didn't mention her name, and I apologize. Her name is Starlandria Starks. This lady's name is Sherelle. Sherelle Dene. And I appreciate you for making these poems. I appreciate both of y'all for making these poems. These poems was powerful. And I'm going to play the poem by Sherelle right now.
Necessary to be legendary. All the pain and hurts and scars I had to carry. My heart is purer than the stories of the Virgin Mary. But still I walk through hell because of the color of the skin I have to carry. All the pain left me in ways I can't describe. You wouldn't believe me if I told you what I see with my eyes. So hard to get these feelings to subside, so I just roll a blunt to myself and I vibe to the music, cause that's the only way to do this. I was given a gift, so I use it. Don't hate on me because yours, you abused it. I'm chosen. Give me a pen and I goes in. Not my friends, they be posing. I mean every word I've spoken. I'ma win. Before I die, I'll be a legend. You can't stop it cause it's destined. How bad I want it has become an obsession. I heed the lessons. Cause nature's calling me to shine, so I don't hold back on none of my rhymes, and I always speak what's on my mind.
Mm. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I feel like, man, that was cold, man. And the record to come on after that is called The Life I Chose. Check it out.
Never sold my soul, but I sold the flow. Got the flyest hoes, rock the freshest clothes. That's the life I chose. 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 Never sold my soul, but I sold the blow. Got the flyest hoes, rock the freshest clothes. That's the life I chose. 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 Up and down that interstate, trying to get that cake from crack the rap. Now I'm moving real estate. See the game is cold. Never sold my soul. Back in 05.
On stage with Ball smoking dro. The life I chose, man. So the next record. Jack came to me. You know what I'm saying? Family came to me. He said, I got one cuz heard a beat. He sent me the beat or whatever. And he said, you know, with all the police murders and things going on in the streets, I just feel like saying something cuz I got something to say. So, like, when he told me the hook, let me breathe, 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 let me breathe. Hey, I was like, okay, I feel that because you got a lot of energy on that. You know what I'm saying? You passionate about what you about to say. So I said, I'm going to write about 30 bars. You write about 30 bars. Let's go on and go to work. You know what I'm saying? Talk about what's going on with these police murders, what's going on with the black community, where we from, and what we see in the world today. And that's what we came up with. Let me breathe.
Hey. Hey. This shit deep, man. Hey, yo, let's get it, cool. How we rock?
Yo. Hey. Yo, 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 yo. Let me breathe, 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 let me breathe. year didn't make it. Let me breathe for George Floyd, let me breathe for the boys and the women out here, cause our lives they be taking. They gotta realize what we going through. They see the shit and they know it ain't cool. Black lives outlined by the blue. Damn. Gotta think twice before you make a move. Parents gotta teach the kids, not the school. We gotta teach. If you didn't know, now I bet you do. What the fuck is this world coming to? What the fuck? Put yourself in a black man's shoes.
Hey man, this is just an EP, so we at the last record right now. It's a rock record. Brianna Moran is featured on the record. It's called Never Look Back. And everybody know where I came from and the circumstances and stuff that life presented to me and where I'm at mentally now. Life was a struggle coming up in the neighborhoods in Knoxville, Tennessee, where I'm from. So I had to make a song called Never Look Back because I might talk a lot of trash. I might talk crazy and you know what I mean? I might speak about my past a lot. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, I'm never going back. I'm never looking back. I love College Hills. I would love to give back once I become rich, filthy rich. And I'm going to give back when I become filthy rich. But I'm never looking back, man. That's just how I think and how I feel towards life and the projects, man. That was a hard times for me. And, I dedicated this record to it. Never Look Back, rock record featuring Brianna Moran. Tune in. Thank you for checking out the podcast. Chill.
Remember the struggle, remember the times.